Alright, here's one in the vise. Tool's all set up. Just take the vise, slowly turn it in. Pops right in there. 11/16 socket, you just have to set it so it's keyed on the back. Holds it. Works just as good.